Have you ever heard the name?
Yes.
It has been now introduced. It has been started at diploma level. Very soon it will also be included in the school curriculum. So in that new educational policy, the major emphasis is given on skill development. Okay? Suppose we will take the company of Infosys. Infosys every year, it has been taking the 100 engineers. They are giving the job to 100 engineers, for example. And same is only the 100 engineers, they will get a good package, their family have a good standard of life and likewise. But in case if these 100 engineers, if they will start their own business, they can also employ 100 persons, junior, senior engineers at their workshop, at their industry, at their places. So 100 into 100, what will be the calculation? 1 lakh. Means here, if you are seeking for the job, only 100 people will get job. But if these 100 people, they were given opportunity to start their own business, 1 lakh people are employed. So obviously the standard of life of the country is made, it will be improving. So what is the entrepreneurship? We will see, roughly you will find out the definition. See the next slide. It's the attempt to create value through recognition of business opportunity. You have to identify your skill. Okay? Everyone has a unique ability, speciality. And then you will try to focus on that speciality to convert the business. Because see, we have to run our life. Hum log idea kitna bhi acha soche par hame, we have to earn money for the sake of survival. So if you are going to start your business, it will be a good opportunity. Next, you can see importance of entrepreneurship. Obviously, financially you become independent yourself and you are also supporting to others. Then large scale employment. Instead of seeking for the job, hum log job maangne ki bajaye agar hum log job de rahe hain, it's a matter of pride for we people. And it will promote balanced regional development. Now you know in Mumbai, now no new business is allowed by the government. Why? Because now the place has become very compact, there is no space. So if we want to promote, say if you are the, now you are from all urban area, in Polytechnic we have some students from Satana, Karwan, likewise Nipat, Sandori, rural area. So if you will start your business at your native place, indirectly you are also developing your regional area. So entrepreneurship indirectly development of our own village, our own town. So these are the main, what we can say that. Well, that's why entrepreneurship is important. Guys, advantages. Now there are two advantages, individual side and at large. Obviously individually you will become self-employment. Up to 9 to 5, out of what we can say, routine job coming is everything. Out of the thinking if you have, you can start your own business. Then near and dear ones, you can also offer the opportunities to your colleagues, to your friends who are actually needing. Then it will employment to next generation once your business is set up. See, any business 3 or 5 years are needed for the settlement. You will not get benefit very of the, what we can say, on the very first day. You have to survive in the same way in the job. We have to fulfill the criteria of the seniors, of our boss. We have best example of entrepreneurship. You have seen people even have identified such types of job. We rarely think for that. You must have seen the one young entrepreneur. He has made such type of cradle which will be very useful to working mothers. Okay, there is no need to keep the separate nurse or the homemaid for taking care of your child. So have you ever thought on such concept? हम लोग ऐसा सोच भी नहीं सकते, ऐसे ऐसे एरिया में उन लोगों ने बिजनेस स्टार्ट किया. सो ऑब्वियसली इट्स अ बूस्ट योर क्रिएटिविटी. देन यू हैव अनलिमिटेड इनकम इन जॉब यू विल बी रिमेन. सपोज इफ यू आर स्टार्टिंग योर सैलरी फ्रॉम 3 लाख देन 350 4 लाख 450 5 लाख स्टेप बाय स्टेप यू विल इंक्रीज. दैट इज आल्सो इन द ब्रैकेट इफ यू आर परफॉर्मिंग वेल, इफ यू आर सैटिस्फाइंग द टारगेट. बट इन दिस बिजनेस इफ योर बिजनेस इज सक्सेसफुल विद इन अ डे, within a night, overnight, you can be. The best example again I will give, Cobalt. Have you ever heard the name of Saurabh Bhutra? Myself is doing his classes, yoga classes. So in the pandemic, he is the IIT engineer, mechanical was his trade, and he was very fond of the healthy habits, of the yoga, what we can say, yoga training. So in the pandemic, while sitting at a home, he just think over, I will do, because in those days, we were very health conscious. The diet, first priority to diet, and then second.